Hello and welcome back to my channel. Today we are diving into an intriguing and a bit scary topic, bird strike. Bird strikes, also known as bird-plane collisions, often have dramatic consequences. Bird strikes often happen during takeoff and landings, and when they occur, these birds are ingested into the plane's engine, causing the flow of air in the engine to be blocked, resulting in a stall, fire, or complete shutdown of the engine. Let's talk about frequency. Bird strikes happen more often than you think. In the US alone, there are approximately 16,000 reported bird strike cases every year. Bird strikes can damage engines, windshields, and critical flight components, potentially leading to accidents. Birds often congregate around airports because of the abundant food sources and open spaces. Their presence near runways increases the risk of bird strikes. Thankfully, airports employ various mitigation measures to reduce the risk of bird strikes. Some of the measures include radar systems to track bird activity, bird deterrent like lasers and noisemakers, and even trained falcons to scare away birds. One of the most famous bird strike incidents was the Miracle on the Hudson.
They're calling it Miracle on the Hudson. Everyone on board, 155 people, make it out alive.
In 2009, Captain Chesley Solly Sullenberger safely landed US Airways Flight 1549 on the Hudson River after both engines were disabled by bird strikes. Pilots are required to report bird strikes to aviation authorities, contributing to bird strike research and safety improvements. This data helps researchers better understand bird behavior and develop strategies to prevent bird strikes. Bird strikes are a significant challenge for aviation safety, but with the right precautions and strategies, they can be minimized. Pilot training and awareness are vital components in reducing the risk of bird strikes. In the world of aviation, vigilance is key. By taking proactive measures, raising awareness, and investing in technology, we can ensure safer skies for everyone. If you found this video informative, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more fascinating aviation content.